Adventures of Desert Mouse.
That was a very short-lived adventure.